Tap Paper Setting, then tap Roll Paper. Open the roll paper cover. Slide the edge guides to match the size of your paper roll. Then, load the media as shown. Make sure that the edge guides are positioned at the ends of the roll. Insert the paper until you hear a beep or it meets resistance. Fully extend the output tray. Close the paper roll cover. Select your paper type and tap OK.